It feels like I'm losing my focus. Feels like I'm losing my handle on my bottled emotions. Now my life's in commotion, cause it all flooded out. And now a young man that's trapped in the ocean can no longer be floating. And when you hear another lyrics, tell the clearest that I have ever spoken. Even though that I'm knowing that time heals all wounds, I'm saying fuck the clock till I die in the open. I am not like most men, being in my clothing or my inner emotion. This is no dumb rhyme punchline. This is just an artist who has seen enough. So I'm turning to the pad to unleash corrosive lyrics. If I rap it, I meant it. Then a lot up to this point, and no one never regret it, because even if it's you and me, we grow with the flow. But your listener know that I'ma never forget it, because even the worst in life is offering a lesson. But I'm preaching when I haven't even mastered this premise. And I know that depression and death and that a confession could cure. I need to be known that my voice is getting deaf. And you see, I wrote this record as my mind has been racing with the problems I'm facing. It feels like life is a maze and it should feel amazing, but it feels like I'm placing. I've been through the ringer and I feel like complacent. Aw, I'm just venting to the people that I've lost because I miss you. I'ma need a magazine to really explain the issue, but life is so obscene. So someone grab me a tissue if you know what I mean. I'm sorry for what you've been through. It's worse knowing people around you see it worse. And if you make up all the difference, it still may never work. Since when I go home, on a there's they're sitting and crying, feeling trapped in an unhealthy place with tears in their face, cause their dad's a disgrace or their friends are erased by things they can't control. I've witnessed it all, including the toll it costs on a mind, especially at a young age. And the youth stress matures you faster than a cage full of lions who pounce after being stuck for days. As a metaphor for people being pushed right to the limit with personality changing with life and what comes with it. Kanye always say people in your life for seasons, but once you've been through it, it doesn't stop the bleeding. I've been praying to God, but shit, I must be a heathen because things are not working. But no, I'm not leaving. I got a ways to go before I overcome these waves. They got more places to know and people for me to save. So even one life's been feeling like it's a slaughter. When I wrap up this ocean, I'll be walking on water. Yeah. Ain't nobody praying for me. Ain't nobody praying for me. Shit, ain't nobody praying for me.